we have two types. One is called equal sets and next one is disjoint sets. So here more than one set to be taken to understand these two. Okay, now observe. So now take A equal to set of A, E, I, O, U. Okay, now B equal to set of E, O, U, A, I. Now observe these two sets. You see here, A exists in both, E exists in both, I exists in both, O exists in both, U exists in both. That means every element of A is in B. That means A is subset of B. And every element of B is in A. B is subset of A. Okay? That means if and only if it is possible of when these are equal sets. So here equal sets means sets having the same elements under the condition of A is subset of B and B is subset of A. So finally we write this concept with A equal to B. So this is the concept of equal sets. Now observe a special concept, disjoint sets. So by name there is no joint, disjoint. That means observe one example, X equal to set of 4, 7, 5 and Y equal to set of 1, 2, 6, 8. Now observe these two. Here 4, 7, 5 and here 1, 2, 6, 8. That means here there is no common elements. There is no common elements. That means intersection is a null set. Intersection is a null set. Okay? That is called disjoint sets. So when the intersection of any two sets is a null set, then the two sets are called disjoint sets. So when intersection is 5, then X, Y are disjoint sets. This is the concept of disjoint sets. Now let us observe the Venn diagram of these two disjoint sets. Because of there is no common region, so without any overlapping we have to draw the respective Venn diagrams. So this represents X and this represents Y and the elements 4, 7, 5 and here 1, 2, 6, 8. There is no common region. Now according to the cardinal number in this example, n of X equal to 1, 2, 3. Okay. And n of Y equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now how much n of X union Y? Yes. According to the operation union, union contains all elements. That means 7. Now observe. How much n of X intersection Y? There is no element. So already this set is a null set. So this intersection doesn't contain any element. So n of X intersection Y is 0 because of X, Y are disjoint sets. So when X, Y are disjoint sets, then if and only if cardinal number of intersection equal to 0. So here we have two main results according to disjoint sets. One is If XY are disjoint sets, intersection is null set. And if XY are disjoint sets, then the number of elements, that is the cardinal number of intersection, equal to 0. Okay. Now, here we have such a combination according to the relation of n of A, n of B, n of A in B, n of A intersection B. So here is a relation among those four cardinal numbers. The relation is n of A union B equal to n of A plus n of B minus n of A intersection B. Okay? Now, observe this. Here is a case particularly according to disjoint sets. So what is that? If A, B are disjoint sets, if A, B are disjoint sets, then what do you say about n of A in B? So now that becomes just n of A plus n of B only. Why? Because n of intersection of such a disjoint sets equal to 0. So this value will become 0. That's why if you want to write the relation according to the disjoint sets, the intersection, n of intersection will be 0. Okay. So here also observe that number of elements in X is 3, number of elements in Y is 3.